beginning, when we first started falling in love, I told you that I would be relocating jobs to go live in Maine. I told you that you had a choice. You can stick with me or we can let it go. You took a leap of faith. You stood by my side. You did not hesitate. There was never a doubt. When I asked you why did you decide to stick with me, your answer was simple. You said because I love you. You followed your heart. It was at that point that I knew you were the one. You taught me to follow my heart, that as long as I follow my heart, the path is always clear. So here I stand. Today my dream has come true. I get to marry the love of my life, my soulmate and my best friend. I, Xavier Santiago, do take you, Janette, to be my wife. I promise to be patient, to be caring, and to support your dreams. I promise to be loyal and to respect you. I promise to be your rock and your knight in shining armor. I promise to love and cherish you through sickness and in health for the rest of my days till death do us part.
I dreamt of this day when I was young, but I never thought it would actually come true. And here I am today, in the presence of family and friends, to say that you are the one for me. You are my dream come true. You're the sweetest, most humble man I've ever met. How did you know that I needed someone like you? How did I get so lucky? These have been the best 8 years of my life. We've traveled the world together and made so many memories. But today is the most special memory I have with you because I marry my best friend, my soulmate, my knight in shining armor. You are my fairy tale ending. There is such thing as true love. You've proven that to me. I'm so proud of the man that you have become, and I promise to cherish you and love you for the rest of my days, till we're wrinkly and old. So today we will indulge in our everlasting love, and begin our new journey together, start a family, and live happily ever after. I love you, Xavier, always and forever.